Stupid question. Cher! I'd say big her.
I'd say bigger.
I'd say bigger.
Bum.
I'd say boob because the bigger the if you've got a bit of a gut, always make sure your are bigger than your belly.
Why are you looking at me and saying that?
Boobs.
North.
Northern sense of humour. And they do chips and gravy. Brilliant. Yeah.
We're all northern girls.
Yeah.
Away.
Chips. It's in my name.
Chips.
Yeah, but you're a vegetarian, you should like salad.
I don't mind potatoes. Nobody died for a potato. Well, a few people did, but
if you come to my house, I'll cook you some chips and I'll cook them in beef dressing.
Put them spuds on my own light.
Stupid question. Cher!
They're both brilliant. It's like saying, do you like gin or tonic? You know what I mean? I like both, but I prefer the gin, so I'll say Cher. Yeah. I can drink tonic. Who do you like?
I think I really like Dolly.
Really?
Yeah, I think so. Only because I've listened to her album so much more. I'm sorry, please don't be chipping.
I thought you were going to say Kate Bush.
Well, I do. I love Kate Bush, yeah.
Oh, Prince Harry from
Prince
Maine.
Prince Harry,
oh,
yeah.
Is Harry the one that's lost his
Ginger? Dirt? No, it's the other one. That's Willie.
Oh, is Ginger one the one that...
Yeah.
That
I'd say Aaron because I love the ginger.
Me too. Mr. Cameraman.
Passion. Ooh. Middleton, she's an eloquent lady like myself.
What's Meghan Markle? Chopped liver.
No, but like Middleton, she's just exudes that, doesn't she? You know what I mean? She's just amazing.
I'd say, but they're not from royal stock like myself, so I like Markle actually
because
I think she's had a bit of an hard time lately, and she, you know what I mean. She don't seem that happy, so I want to just go and have a drink with her, and you know what I mean. We can have a ciggy outside, and yeah, and I'll look after the baby while she goes to the bingo or something.
See, I think they'd both be great, like
yeah,
down the boozer.
Gravy. Chips and gravy.
Absolutely
like
gravy.
Unanimous, wasn't it?
Sunday dinner.
Mm. How can you not?
Curry.
Oh, yeah.
I think he's them depressing.
Oh, they're both depressing.
Yeah, he's
Northern.
Yeah, with Curry, you've got that.
Curry's a bit camp, camp, though, isn't it? Northern camp.
Do you think?
Yeah, yeah, like Norris looking through the bits.
Well, yeah, that's true. Well, everyone keeps saying I look like Helen Mirren in that Queen outfit, so I'm going to say Helen Mirren. Plus, she's a right sassy cow, isn't she? I love her.
Yeah, I like Helen.
Well, I absolutely adore Helen Mirren, but I'm going to say Olivia Colman because I love The Crown and I love doing that one she just won the Oscar for.
And that advert that she was in.
And she's in Beautiful People as the mum and
yeah.
Sing out Louise!
What was the advert she was in? She used to do like a car advert or something.
I've not seen The Crown. And she does British Airway adverts now as well, didn't
I? Did she?
But I'm looking forward to seeing her on The Crown, so I'm like on Netflix, so yeah.
Scary.
Because
Scary.
I've never been to a gym in my life, so I think it's sporty.
Scary Spice.
We're all scary.
No, sorry.
They really did. And she's a Northerner.
Oh,
well, she's
from
Leeds.
No, she's not a Scouse. She's from bloody Roncor.
But I like Mel C's solo songs better.
Do you? Which one's your favourite?
Things will never be the same. I turn to you.